looking my way at the moment. Yep. As you thought. I don't know how much we have to move before it'll pick him up. Before it'll pick him up. Yep, there we go. Yeah, definitely sorry. I hate the stacker. I just stood there for ages, like going, can I press my heal or can I lock on this wall? Ah, that's a good idea. He's over on the far right. Yeah, he's a bit better than that, really. Let's go out for a stroll. Yep. guy has an infinite amount of bullets. No, normally you break the animation of it, don't you? Purple guys moving around, but he's got no help. Yeah. Up from this box. Yeah, particularly when using the ciphers. There's an extra surprise at the end of this, by the way. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god! He just crawled out of the sewer! It was actually out of a horror movie. Exactly, it's like he's crawling out of the snow kind of thing. Yeah, I mean, what the best thing to do is probably, if we can engage them a little bit now, if we pull back and they go to the doctor their med kit, then we'll pull them out of their med kit and we can pull them outside in. There's medic on the right. Here's an agent pushing me hard. Crack out there. Ooh, sticky bomb. The wood made it nice. That is deadly. Yeah. I could go down, but I could move for it. No, I'm just kidding. It just looks like a normal grenade, but you hear the sound, it's slightly different. They put a delay in it. You stick it, and then a few seconds later, it will. You press detonate, and it will like power up, and then go off, kind of thing. Yeah, yeah. But you can't just stick it on the ground and then blow people up. Having said that, I've seen quite a few people recently quite effectively using. I've seen flashbangs in Last Stand because of the disrupt. Seems like an EMP. It ruins the skills. I'm a one bang with that sticky bomb, even on full health. I can't even get out of it. Yes, I think I can. There are division agents underneath me. I just dropped my sticky bomb straight away, in case I went down. at least gives them a bit. The vid mage are literally one bank and even one health, so there's nothing you can do. Oh, he's doing sticky bomb me again! Lucky hell! I can't roll out of it in time. It's just not possible. Yeah. Maybe I need to run a little bit more toughness. Thank you. Fire. I think he was going to do a sticky bomb or something. He had a pulse or something. He looked like a radar, this thing. That's coming in behind him, it's forcing him to stay too, sorry. Yeah, he was trying to run away from my fighter, I think. Yeah, his gun does do a lot of damage, doesn't it? That was quite creepy.
Division, the horror movie.
Yeah, it doesn't fit with the Tom Clancy kind of mythos, does it, of realism. I don't know if there's medics in this bit or not, but ideally it's a case of getting them to drop their boxes and then retreat out of it, I'd say. Because otherwise it's just a pain to get the boxes down.
Warning, hostiles detected.
You see him on top of the tower? Yeah. Ah, yeah. I saw the bullet whiz over my head. Definitely one on the left-hand side of the stairs. The big stairs, you know, up towards whatever it is. Yeah. Don't really give me one on one with a sniper over there. Caliber. Oh, sorry, coming in. There's some sorry. Target! Okay, well, one of the snipers just looks like he's patrolling. The other one, I don't know, is just hitting me every time I stand up. I don't think it's a sniper hitting me, to be fair. The damage doesn't matter, but I can't see any bullets coming in, but I just take damage. Yeah, I think it's him, but I think it's bullets. Yeah, can you see the? There's two snipers up there. One of them at least has just stood in the open, hasn't actually clocked us yet. Yeah. Yeah, that was a bad idea. Yeah.
Hostiles detected.
I could see the restart box and I could see the button to activate, so I thought I'd just press it and see if it activates it, but it ran me around the other side of the box.
Turn around now. The safety of trespassers cannot be guaranteed.
Oh, sick. I did that, but apparently. Mail?
Warning.
I have 18
still bits. Beyond this point. Restricted access.
Yeah.
Violated, prosecuted.
There's ads in front of me. I'm going to try and do this, but that's me. I thought I saw some gold then. Oh yeah, there's a batism. Yeah. Save when ready. Maybe I'll hack my roll. Yep, they've got sticky ones. Got roll ones as well. Do the symbol for it, you know, to get the grenades and things. So. I tried to get that, but I saw it way too late. Can't do it, you can't get out of it. Thank you. I think I dropped Fido before I went down. Might finish him. Oh, they've hacked it. They've hacked something anyway. I don't think you'll have time to hack my turret before. Yeah, my. There we go. There we go, this one.
I'm gonna take you out!
She can shoot me through the floor, but I can't shoot her. Not fair. Sticky bomb.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Might be the boss. Ah yeah, so we've got the two bosses then. You'll see the special thing about the other boss when it works. Special mechanic. So he's charging the turret and let me back up. He doesn't take damage. How would you ideally like to take care of the heavy? Yeah. normally you would try to fight the edge and then deal with him, but he's actually pushed quite far forward, so depending on what he does. Yeah, it's worth a dive, isn't it? Ooh, if you thought that the regular sniper did a lot of damage, by the way. Sergeant Alfresco. sergeant's moving on your right. Yeah. Adds on the other side as well. Yeah, I can't actually see him. Oh, there we go. He's like, that's like, my screen is so dark and I couldn't actually see him. I'm just kind of firing his direction, hoping that my assault rifle would hit him. Alfredo is actually quite a long way back. Oh yeah, I can see the other one, yeah. Oh, still an enemy. Really keep picking out this thing. Reloading! to do it. I'm going to do it. Build, I'm not very good at saying that. I just finally keep finding myself running. Let's get this over. Here we go. Oh, yeah, and you'll get an exotic cast. Yeah, you get it every time you do a legendary for the first time a week. Yeah. So there's three legendaries. You could do each one of them if you wanted to, and you get a guaranteed one. You also get a guaranteed one from doing a incursion for the first time a week. No, top level anyway. Oh, we're apparently full. Okay.
Hey, agent. Hey,